With marketing organizations, most business processes require approvals for different areas of marketing campaigns before they can go live. For example, campaign budgets, brand assets, and email messaging normally all require a sign-off from various stakeholders. With Microsoft Dynamics Marketing 2015 update, the approval workflow feature offers a flexible and visual drag-and-drop work area for approvals within Dynamics Marketing. Approvals workflows will allow marketers to mimic their internal processes within Dynamics Marketing in a more intuitive manner. For example, we can trigger a manager approval for an item after the initial team first reviews it. The workflow can include optimizations like notifying reviewers if an item is not completed within a specified time window. Let's walk through an example of approval workflows in action. Julia, the marketing executive, wants to standardize the campaign budget approval process so that her manager, Barry, only reviews the budget after her team, Marcus and Terrence, approves it first. As an added safeguard measure, she decides to have a fallback plan by reviewing it herself if her team is not available to review the time-sensitive budgets within a week. Julia creates a new approval by clicking on the plus button. She then completes a few mandatory fields and clicks Save. Next, Julia moves to the Approval Workflow tab to design the rest. Julia starts off by creating a team review for her team by dragging the team review tile and then adding the team name. She adds Marcus and Terrence to the team. Now she wants to set up a review for Barry only if her team has approved it first. She accomplishes this by using conditional triggers and selects Approved. How Barry comes into the picture is by Julia dragging a reviewer trigger and then adding Barry as the reviewer. But Julia doesn't want to waste Barry's time by reviewing content that hasn't been approved by the team, so she sets another conditional trigger that notifies Barry only if the item is approved by the team first. She wouldn't want the review from Barry to be delayed. So she adds in a backup plan that triggers an email to her after 5 days. Now that the outline is complete, Julia thinks it would be smart to add in a reminder email for the team to provide input. Simply drag in an email tile on the backup path after the Julia tile and configure it as a reminder, adding Marcus and Terrence with Julia set as the CC. Now, Julia is very confident that this workflow will take care of getting the reviews done in a timely manner, and she wants to go live with the workflow, so she attempts to activate. However, she gets a validation error. On a quick glance, she realizes that she has not configured one of the reviewers on her team. Microsoft Dynamics Marketing has automatically validated her workflow to further ensure that her new process will be as solid as possible. Another great benefit is that Julia can monitor her workflow progress. In this case, she can see that reviews are now pending with her team. As Terrence signs off on the approval, Julia can now see on the workflow tile that the review counts are going up. However, as days pass by, she sees the rest of the team is not able to complete the review. Julia sees a task pending on her dashboard to expedite her team's reviews. Finally, after all the tasks have been completed and the team has reviewed it, Barry approves and Julia is all set to launch her campaign. With approval workflow, Julia was able to intuitively create a dependable process for her organization's needs. She was also able to monitor progress with at-a-glance views to determine if there were any hangups with the process. We hope you enjoy this great new feature to Microsoft Dynamics Marketing, and thanks for watching.